transgender athletes. I don't fucking understand that, you know? I understand it if, you know, you want to switch around. I don't give a shit. But I'm a sports fan. That's a really new concept to me, that you can be a dude, right? Ranked 80th in the fucking world. You have your dick cut off, you put on a sports bra, and now you're the number one tennis player in the world just coming out there with your man shoulders. That doesn't seem fair. I might be wrong. I might just be an old guy. I have no idea. But I'm hearing rumors, like some of them are getting into that MMA. You can't have that shit. Am I nuts? That is a dickless dude beating the shit out of a woman. Jesus Christ. He might as well hit her with his discarded dick like a flashlight. Just hold still. No, it's grounded. Her grounded pound is incredible.
Not all women. I mean the old-fashioned ones. You know, the old-fashioned women. Oh, God. You know, the ones with wombs. Oh. Those fucking dinosaurs. No, I love the new women. I know the new women. They're great, aren't they? You know, the new ones we've been seeing lately. The ones with beards and cocks. They're as good as... they're as good as gold. I love them. No, it's the old-fashioned with it. And now the old-fashioned, they go like, oh, they want to use our toilets. Why shouldn't they use your toilets? For ladies. They are ladies. Look at their pronouns. What about this person isn't a lady? Well, his penis. Her penis, you fucking bigot. What if he rapes me? What if she rapes you? You fucking turf whore.
I am not saying that to say that trans women aren't women. I am just saying that those pussies that they got, you know what I mean? I'm not saying it's not pussy, but that's like beyond pussy or impossible pussy. You know what I mean? It tastes like pussy, but that's not quite what it is, is it? It's not blood, that's beet juice.
Let's talk about these trannies. All right. People say it's like this hateful word. I don't know why it's hateful. I think it's just short. Transgender. Tranny. Grandmother. Granny. Welcome to the English language, trannies. Where we shorten shit and add a Y. My name's Andrew. My nickname would be... Triggered. Guys, that... very problematic. The way you shrunk my shit down and added a Y like we do with fucking everything. Hamstring. Australian. It's what we do. You ever have a friend who's like El Salvadorian? You're like, Mexican. I'm not gonna say that whole fucking country every time I introduce you, Javier. Are you kidding? There's 15 syllables in your goddamn country. Shorten the fucking country. Pyramids, tacos, Mexico. That's what we're doing. Wrap it up. I know what some of you are thinking. You're like, what if you called someone Blackie? Obviously, that would be hateful. You made it longer. I thought this through, trannies. But don't worry. Trannies will be accepted. Everybody's so concerned about them. They will be accepted. I promise you. Just like everyone else, when they're attractive. Welcome to the real world, okay? If you're ugly, it fucking sucks. I wouldn't know, some of you. All I'm saying is Caitlyn got a lot of Bruce left, you know? It's... ain't get all the Bruce out. Some Bruce left in there. Caitlyn could transition back with a wet wipe.
Daddy's home!
But, just like all surgeries, they get better with time. I remember when I was a kid, a ball player tore his ACL. Career was over. Now, ball player tears his ACL. He's back in 9 months. What I'm saying is, these trainees are gonna get that ACL surgery. And once they start looking like Beyonce, there's gonna be a lot of dudes like, hey, love is love, bro. You don't fuck trannies, bro? What are you, a Nazi or something? The fuck is wrong with this guy? It's not gay if you're sucking a lady's penis, bro. Lady penis, just suck it, dude. What's wrong with you? You wanna know what's gay is eating a dude's pussy. That shit. That shit's gay. What's gayer, sucking lady penis or eating dude pussy? Tough one. Psych, suck a dick. Suck a dick, always gayer. Just something about a dick in your mouth seems a little bit gayer. If someone's like, listen, I'm gonna kill you, you either suck a lady's dick or eat a dude's pussy, I'd be like, slide that pussy over here, Brad. So they'll be fine. I promise you they're gonna be fine. Technology's on their side. It is. Think about it. Think about how great vibrators are, ladies. Way better than penises. I've seen these fucking vibrators. They don't even vibrate no more. They used to go like this. Now, fucking Millie rocking these things. It looks like it's boring a hole inside the girl. Like, who makes this shit? Elon Musk? What the fuck is this? That's how you get the Thai boys out the cave.
But yeah, gender, very fluid now. You never know what you're gonna get, you know? My friend hooked up with a really beautiful woman. They were fooling around, the dick came out. Yeah, my friend went nuts. Yeah, it's crazy. Lost his mind. I've never had that happen to me. Closest I ever got to that was one time I bit into a chocolate chip cookie, turned out to be an oatmeal raisin. Looked just like the real thing, and I wasn't ready for the nuts. But, you know, much like my friend, I figured, it's already in my mouth, I might as well finish it off. That was a lot of frosting.
Everything's a touchy issue now, isn't it? Like, they're doing a trans superhero in a Marvel movie, that's a big story. Yeah, they're doing a trans, and you know they're just patting themselves on the back, like, we did it, guys. We did it. You know they're gonna mess it up, they're so politically correct in those movies. There's gonna be a supervillain like, you mutants are all freaks. Except for you, you're brave. But the rest of you,
Caitlyn Jenner, whom I've met, wonderful person, Caitlyn Jenner was voted Woman of the Year. Her first year as a woman. Ain't that something? Beat every bitch in Detroit, she's better than all of you. Never even had a period. Ain't that something? Oh, I'd be mad as shit if I was a woman. I'd be mad if I was me. If I was in a BET Awards sitting there and they're like, and the winner for Nigger of the Year, Eminem, my man.
I don't know. Just be a good person. What about that? Just be nice to people, you know? Yeah. Like, a lot of it doesn't add up. I can't keep track of all the rules. Like, transgender, what do you think? That's how I feel. I don't give a shit. You want to go for a man, a woman? Go nuts. Well, go labia. What's the beef? Look, it's weird to hate someone because they're trans, right? But it's also weird to love someone because they're trans. Shouldn't you like them based on who they are as a person? Content of the character? People are so phony. I love Caitlyn Jenner. Why? She sucks. She's against gay marriage, a ran over person. What's the good part? Then they go, well, they have hard lives. All right, well, so do midgets. Why don't you talk about how much you like them? Where's that hashtag? I don't see any tweets about midgets. Who's got a harder than a midget? Hard to get around, hard to drive, hard to get work? No love. And look, I'm not anti-trans, but I am pro-midge. I just don't get why we help one group and not another. It's just kind of trendy. And people say, well, trans aren't allowed everywhere. Well, you ever been to a roller coaster? At least trans we accommodate with the bathrooms. Midgets, ever seen how tall a toilet is? What? Imagine having to jump to take a dump. Weird. No help, no support. And you know what's great about midgets? I got a couple midget friends. They're good eggs. You never see a midget complaining. Never. Every other group complains. Never a midget. Never see it on the news, sitting at a desk, legs dangling, a little fish egg. Never. Every other group complains. I see women on the news. We have a glass ceiling. Midgets are like, you're worried about the ceiling? Holy shit. I'm trying to fuck with this counter, baby. Interesting. See, I guess I'm too open-minded, because I support all transition, not just sexual. Why do we stop at sexual? I support transition of personality, transition of opinion, right? Like Kevin Hart. Kevin Hart got in trouble with some offensive tweets from years ago. Well, I'm not the same guy I was from years ago. I've transitioned. I used to have sex with 16-year-olds when I was 16. Now I don't. I'm different. Well, years ago, he said some offensive stuff. Well, years ago, she won the men's relay. People change. Why do you support that and not that? Huh. It just tells me if I ever get into trouble now, I'm just going to get a sex change because you got to kiss my ass. Hey, Mark, we heard that interview from 10 years ago. That was Mark. I'm Margaret. I don't know. I support Kevin Hart also because he's a midget. Oh, there we go.